Hello everyone, let's proceed to solve this question. So we have been given the density of body, it is marked as sigma, it is given as to be